Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and show my box setup here. I'm gonna cut this box so I can roll that in and out of there, that compressor. See if it'll help block some of that noise, but the top will be open so the heat can get out. And I'm gonna try to have it where I can get to it from the left side to turn it on and off, but sometimes I might want to turn it on without having to open the garage door when it's open. I've been wishing I could do that with that one, but I couldn't get to it. Working on stuff. Everybody changed the blade. Go in the right place. Yeah, so that other one's used on both ends. Oh my God. Makes it harder to get it in there, but it helps to fix. I think that'll work. Hard to plug in with all that pressure. I may have to let some off. Fill all the pressure. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Okay, so that's how I'm gonna have it. It doesn't seem any quieter, but surely it at least helps some of the noise from not going back up into the garage. So hopefully, phone's making noises. Okay, I think it's telling me I got emails or something. I don't ever even use it to check emails, but I do have it on there, the account, the e-gmail, in case I need it. Okay. I'm not going to hook up anything to this yet. Well, yeah, I'm going to put that one little thing on there so that it won't. But at least it'll hold it.
Oh, great. Well, let's see.
This is the original deal that you fill it up with. This is just a portable. It's got a quarter inch. Wouldn't
you know I'd drop it? Oh, crap. Into everything. I can't see one. There it is. Okay. Ran into the camera and everything else.
Okay. It's got an 8-inch hole in it, and that's no good for airflow. But that's why I didn't put it in there earlier. And I got it, I saw it, and I thought, oh, that'll work, and then I thought, no. But I need something in there that'll hold, make it hold air, because I'm going to use it for a portable air cover. I'll still have to rig up that hose there. Well, actually, this other hose could be used. Yeah, because it's got a quick connector on both ends now, so. Yeah, I could just have to use that long hose. And then that well, that can still be used to fill it up. But right now it's not hooked up to where it can be used along with the compressor because it's only got one hose on it, the one going from the compressor to the tank. I'll figure all that out later. I could take that shorter piece of blue hose and put it from this compressor. I got other things I need to do with those. I'm gonna keep this one.
Yeah, there's water in there. As long as the garage door shut. And I'm just gonna leave that not plugged in because you really don't want them both running at the same time on that. I'm gonna blow it. That's ready to go now. You can get air from that and everything else. I do need to be able to get one. I need to either shove this over or this way or that way because I need that chair to stay going. I think it's going to be in the way of that light for the door. And I don't know if that chair will stay going in there or not. Just go try the door and see. Put the chair up in there. I said, if there's a chair on the building, I'll just slam that down on my toe. And I do not have steel toe boots. Okay. Now, if that signal will get by there, we'll be all right. Good. Alright, I think that's good enough for me for right now. I got to go do other things. Yeah. I can get to that just by flipping that box lid down. Okay. I'm gonna go now. See you later. Oh, I can't see to turn it off without my hood. This is my hood. Cardboard. Works. Put it over your head and over the screen, and then you can see it. I don't know why I didn't think about that before.